What is the meaning of the word Moloch? As a noun, a tyrannical power to be propitiated by human subservience or sacrifice. Norman Douglas, god of the Canaanites and Phoenicians, to whom parents sacrifice their children. Any lizard of the genus Moloch. Examples of use: the great Moloch of war. Duty has become the Moloch of modern life. Moloch is spelled M-O-L-O-C-H. Moloch.